This is North Pembrokeshire, and I'm on a favourite walk of mine. It's from the tiny hamlet of Felindre Farchog to the town of Newport. It's a beautiful walk, peaceful, tranquil, through ancient woodland and much of it alongside the River Nevern, Avon Nevern. This area is peppered with prehistoric remains, and it's quite likely that people walked along this very same path 4,000 or 5,000 years ago. This church was founded by St. Brunach in the year 540. The magnificent tower we see here today was built in the 1300s. It's a big church for a small place, but once upon a time, Nevern was an important administrative centre. It's said that there was a fortification on this site more than 1,000 years ago. It was where people came for protection when the Viking raiders called. But the remains of the castle that we see today are from Norman times, and it was a scene of much conflict between the Normans and the princes of Deheubarth. It's an interesting story, well worth looking up. Thank you. And here at Newport is where the River Nevern meets the sea at high tide. Otherwise, it winds its way round to the Farchog. This is only a 4.5 mile walk I've done today, but it's a glorious spring day. It's been very, very pleasant indeed. I thoroughly recommend it.